Yeah. So, let me see. I think I may make a movie.
Oh, good.
With all the things we've done.
Good.
So, it'll take a long time, but I think I'll make a movie.
Yeah, that would be good.
Yeah. All the things that we've accomplished. Okay. Now. This is not easy. I have to get I can do it. I can do it at home. And then there's nobody around.
Take your time. Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody around. Harry's gone. And then I just nice and peaceful. But when I'm with you or anybody else, well, especially with you, I can understand, but it's not like when I'm alone.
Okay. There's still a tension. You're in a strange place. You're not at home.
No.
And I am one other person at home. There's only you.
Yeah.
Even though you're somewhat relaxed around me because we understand each other, but there's still that element of a person.
Yeah.
Which you can't. The only way you do it is eliminate the person. Stay at home.
See, I discovered it makes a lot of difference if you like this than if you like that.
Mm-hmm.
If you like this, if you like that,
yeah,
it's a lot harder.
You found out something there, yeah.
If you
Yeah, because the natural would be the...
Yeah. Isn't that strange?
It is. It's things that we never run across normally until you have something like that. Then you run across them. Yeah.
You know, but most people don't run across. Most people give up.
Yeah. They just accept it. That's all. That's the way I'm going to be the rest of my life, and that's it. But, my golly, it's hanging on you. Why don't you get as much use out of it as you can?
Yeah.
You can't get full use. Look at all the stuff that you're able to do with it in just a short time that we did fooling around.
So, this
is not working.
Let me pull it off. Thank you.
really something.
So. Now, I got this.
Doing the job.
This, but you have to.
You have to have that to get started.
To get started.
Right. Okay.
To get started. To get started. Right. And It's not on. Can you? Because I'm going to turn this around.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn this around.
Okay.
And we could go. Put this and this together.
Mm-hmm.
If you want, it doesn't matter. But I think this would and this is. This and this, this will have to be turned around.
Okay.
I don't know, eights, bands are just. Bandages. Yeah. That's what this is.
Whoa.
That's what this is.
This is what it
is? Yeah. Case bandages.
Yes. Okay.
Like for your knee, for your elbow. You know, and I thought, oh, I could use it. I'm going to try it. And see them. You should start out I can't talk.
Yeah. you want to talk too fast is what the problem is. You gotta slow yourself down. Calm down.
So, I've been wanting that. That's good.
But I wonder why you have to wear the weights when you are wearing that. Because you're only going to wear, say, for an hour at a time.
Oh, no. The weights. The weights. I think the weights are my feet, but I never take it off unless I'm swimming or I've got something to do. Something to do with my tools or something. No.
You need to take it off.
Yeah, but.
But you're working. Then you're working.
Yeah, but. I stumble on this thing. When I couldn't talk, but I noticed that this thing. At first I just use it for exercise, but it's more than that.
Yeah.
It's more than that. It's exercise, and then it's good to relax. You don't have anything to relax. If you don't relax.
Oh, yeah.
With 3.5 pounds, you get uptight.
Yeah.
Uptight. The bone, I go to chalk, nobody has this, and they have limited. They go up like this, like this, I can't all the way.
Oh.
Why? I go like this, it's good, but this?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
And the reason is I get, relax.
That's right.
I relax, like right now, in the bone.
Yeah.
The bone is relaxed because it has weight.
Weight pull down.
That's right.
Otherwise, it's going to draw up.
Because
it won't stretch.
Right. So you got exercise.
Yeah.
You got. Do exercise, exercise and then relax.
Yeah.
Relax. Very important.
Oh, yeah.
I have never seen a I've never seen a guy or girl, they I have never seen to relax with weights. I don't know why. I've never seen it. So now it's really, really relaxed. So bandages is something else that you can think of besides ace bandages. I got the this thing. You know about this? It's a big five.
Big five. Yeah.
You tennis.
Oh yeah. For tennis.
Yeah.
Like the sweat off.
I've noticed that I'm bought for this.
Yeah.
For this. So I got the waist and then I got this, what's it called?
I don't know what you call it. It's a sweatband? Sweatband.
Yeah, I've got this. So, and this is really, it's
yeah, it's not, no, right, after you get that on there, that's not doing a lot of good.
Yeah, but.
But you need it to get started.
Why?
You need it to hold that in place while you get this.
Right. And this other thing looks good. So, if you could move it.
Yep. Yep.
Okay. And I don't know, should we put it in line or what?
I don't know what we can do.
Or maybe just leave it alone?
You can't put them on top of one another.
Okay. Well, this is fine. It's no big deal.
Maybe.
It's no big deal. I mean, you know, leave it, because
let me see what I can come up with. I got an idea. See if we get some ideas. No problem here. We just flip them over.
Can I? This is not good. I'll take now it's see? No, it's, I've thought about that.
Rather than rap, it seems like, you know, the white, this, being that you've got a pad there, this wire here shouldn't be any different than that.
Yeah.
But a little narrow one like that, it might be different.
Well, let me see.
We fasten that just like the other one and keep the fuzzy side out just like it is. The fuzzy side out like that. Yeah.
No,
what's on the menu? You take,
no,
take it home and play with it.
Oh, okay. Well, wait. Okay.
Take it home and try it and see if it's any different than that one.
Wait.
Now, why would you want to go around twice? It's not going to do you any good.
Just what?
Oh, okay. Because it's got such gripping power once around. You know? I thought you were going to start doing like this. I thought, no way.
No. Just wait.
You go rap. That don't stretch like this.
Yeah.
That don't stretch like that. It's solid. So when you pull it around once, it's the same thing as putting that much of this on there.
Well, I guess go about that like that.
Something to play with, it might work out. If it don't, nothing lost.
Can you do this? Okay, let's just try it and okay, and
okay, I'm gonna get my big stapler so we can change that paper.